technical failures. But I think it is not a failure. A person who is working genuinely, he might have done some pitfalls. That is the assessment and worth of his work. But the aesthetic feelings that I got it from the today's program, that I want to nourish, cherish that aesthetic feelings and exotic feelings. And today's program once again has established the fact we, the members of 100-year-old Banyan Vidyapeeth family, are in the right track, be it monastic, be it non-monastic members. The Vidyapeeth is actually not merely Vidyapeeth. It is an ashrama. And we have truly proved today that we are truly flag bearers of Thakur Ma Swamiji's ideals. And right from the beginning the program, 6:30 onwards, we, every participants, be monastic, non-monastic, staff members, all of them have exhibited that we have been successful in our endeavor to pay best homage to our captain of our soul, the awakening soul of our country, no other than Jugo Nayak Swami Vivekanand. And we, the lovers of Swamiji, being the audience, we are in the dynamic. Who are the champions of the program? Yes, finally we have declared we all are champions of the program. Actually, be it monastic member or non-monastic member, we are on the same plane, dharma, artho, kama, moksha. There are four quests: physical, social, intellectual, spiritual. So Vidyapeeth all members have imbibed or drunk the nectars of such spirituality. That's why they have heightened such glory of that. What our leaders, right from 1922 till date, of our beloved Vidyapeeths, have expected from us, that we have to uphold the message of Thakur Ma Swamiji in our day-to-day lives. Yes, we have been successful for that. And in this curricula, definitely we have been successful. Now, CBSC training program is going on. And I can assuredly say, every participants of the program, if they are supposed to give him the topic, inculcations of values of Swamiji in variant ways, everyone has the capability to become a resource person. That is undenying fact. Even when I browsing this program list, I am very much astonished to say what an amalgamation, what an assimilation, what a perfect coordination of the program. Right from the card printing, that card printing is the logo mark of our 100-year band, Three Vidyapeeths. Already our revered principal master has expressed his heartfelt thanks to our Swami Sushenandoji Maharaj. Once again, I won't miss this opportunity to express my heartfelt thanks to Sushenandoji Maharaj. And more so, besides the coordinations, assemblies of the program list, some invisible blessed sons are there. That is no other than our revered principal Maharaj. Once again, I like to express my respectful thanks to him also. And now, when I close study the program list. What a meticulous observations. If I like to categorize the program, Sanskrit hymn, that is our Brahmachari Athula Chaitanya Maharaj, if the age group is 25 to 54, how it has been categorized? There is a admixtures of young in age, wisdom in sage, S-A-G-E. So Tarunne Joygan, again the saga of wisdom. And immediately after that is Revered Secretary Maharaj. After that Prasant Mishra, Sri Kumar Sudhi. Again the Biswanath Chakraborty, Harishankar Barman, Binay Kumar Jha, Sunil Kumar Jha. And Kausik Giri, Moik Biswas. Again Trishuldhari Jha. Kausal Kishor Patralek, Biswanath Adok, Brahmachari Sadhun Maharaj, Raj Rosen, Pusenjit Tarubdar, Sheikh Alauddin, and our very own Shiva Maharaj, Brahmachari Paramachaitanya Maharaj. And again, Ananta Mukherjee, Moik Biswas, this program is likely to be held right now. And myself, age group is 54. So what Sai Kolin Monk has also asserted, if you want to do work, not only for your work sex, if you have attained that moksha spirituality sex, if you take the life in a religious point of view, then you will attain the goal. The spark of divinity that is within me or within us, that is the essence and basis of the Indian ethics and morality, expressions of oneness. This is the basis of our Indian ethics and morality. We are all individuals, and collectively when this individual cell equals, then we'll reach the divinity. Our Western physics, that has overstated only the external. But our Swamiji is the profounder and preacher or propounder of insightful informations. That's why he thinks that three things are very much necessary. Three P's, triplet P's, that is called patience, perseverance, and purity. And another things that in keynote address of, that is also extract from the letters from Swamiji. Swami Brahmachari Paramachaitanya Maharaj has well illustrated. That convictions of goodness in oneself, absence of jealousy and hatred, and you know helping to others. They alone live who live for others. And today's our Swamiji has reposed faith on that exuberance of energy, on the youth also, because they are the embodiment of the selflessness. And when you also minus this self, then you will attain this moksha. And these types of the theory never ever be propounded by any measures of any external scientist, any external scientist, Westerners. And in this way, India stands the Vishwa Guru, Lord Guru. India will also be second to none. What he has proclaimed at the age of 1893 of 11 September, standing on the gross materialism of the America. And it has been now in right tune. That's why, Mera Bharat Ek Shreshtak Bharat Vasya Sabka Sar Sabka Vikas. This is the brainchild of Swamiji already foretold. Today's Make India program, this is also brainchild of Swamiji. So Swamiji is not confined only to this country, India. Swamiji's message and thoughts have been established by a chair, 1.2 billion million, that is called for a chair of Swamiji's thoughts and ideas, that is also established in Chicago. That is a unification of between the East and West. Swamiji is the harbinger of harmony. Swamiji is the harbinger of assimilation. Swamiji is the harbinger of the integrations. So this divinity, which has started sparking in us, be it in the common people, be it in non-monastic people, monastic people, let this fire of this flame, that will be also burning the rest days of the life. Swamiji is not confined only to 12 jain. Swamiji will be tonic for us, for everyday life. And this will be our New Year resolution, this year resolution, today's program,
in this way we also get the heavenly bliss of that spirituality. That is the ultimate bliss of life. That is the purpose for us. So I extend my vote of thanks to all of you who are also directly, indirectly associated with it for presenting such a best endeavor to express our heartfelt obeisance at the holy feet of our captain of our soul, that is. And simultaneously, I bow my heartfelt pranams to our another stalwarts, Vice President of Ramakrishna Matha Mission, His Holiness Srimad Swami Bagishradanandji Maharaj, because today is also auspicious birth of His Swami Bagishradanandji Maharaj. Thank you all of you.